We're going to stand with the children of South Sudan by doing a 40-hour film.
It's from the 8th to 10th of June.
You can do the 20-hour famine or the 40-hour famine.
We're going to be doing the backpack challenge.
We need enough food and water in our backpack to survive.
You can go without no food or go without no technology or make your own challenge. If you want to help the kids from South Sudan, see Ms. Brown for a permission slip.
Remember, giving is part of our five ways to well-being.
There are loads of different sugars that you eat.
It's important to have a balanced diet.
In Life Ed, we learn about the digestive system and all the different types of sugars and fats there can be.
It's important to have water.
In Life Ed, I learned more about the liver and the digestive system.
I learned that we don't have to have treat food all the time.
We shouldn't always eat healthy food.
The liver is the largest organ inside your body.
I thought that was really funny.
I learned that the arteries were red and we learned about the digestive system.
Harold and the truck got stuck.
I found it fascinating and disgusting how we eat so much sugar a day.
I enjoyed learning about all the different fats and sugars and that there is.